Ozone is certainly something that has done the opposite. And we're not 100% sure of all the factors involved, but we do know one thing is clear. Year 2016, which is the third year in the 3 years of the report that we considered in this state of the air report, was the second hottest year in the country. And we know that climate change is a significant factor at increasing the rate of ozone formation. Scientific studies have demonstrated that the warmer the air is, the more ozone you're getting produced, all other things being equal. And so that's certainly something that we believe is a significant factor here in the eastern United States especially, and has shown up in the air pollution problems both in Lancaster and in Harrisburg, York, and Lebanon.